Monkey on YouTube, it's Michael here. And in the next three videos, I will be showing you the Casio SA76 keyboard and will be this month's keyboard showcase. Now, this keyboard isn't my own keyboard, just like the keyboard I showcased last month, the PSR225GM. Yeah, this keyboard also isn't mine. I am currently borrowing this from work so that I can do a few videos of it. So yes, there's not really much to talk about with this Casio keyboard here. It's one of those really small keyboards. If I remember right, there was also a couple more keyboards in the range. There was the Casio SA36 or 46. I can't remember which one, but it's one of them. It's basically the same as this keyboard, but it didn't have as many keys. I think it was an octave shorter. And then we have the Casio SA76 here, as shown on this video. And there was also a Casio SA78. I think it was a different colour, but it was exactly the same keyboard. So yeah, I'm just currently borrowing this keyboard from work. It's X-Display, so I asked if I could borrow it. My boss said yes, so that I can do a few videos of it. Now, the first video, there won't be a tutorial because there's not really that many features for me to even bother doing a tutorial of this keyboard. So for the first video, this video, I'll be showing the 100 sounds or tones, as Casio calls them, and then I'll be showing the 50 patterns on my second video, and then the last video I'll be showing the free built-in demonstration songs. So those are the videos or features I'll be showing you of this keyboard. Now, before I show you the sounds on this video, I just want to let everyone know that I am on the brink of my 700th YouTube video, and I am struggling with ideas on what to do for a special video. So if anyone has any suggestions of what to do for a special milestone video, please let me know. But it has got to be sort of special video material. So for example, like if somebody was to say to me, oh, for your 700 video, could you show videos of this keyboard? Which isn't really special video material, because I show keyboards on YouTube all the time. So yes, I can go through with milestones of videos that I've done. Well, my 100th video was basically finishing off showing a keyboard, and then showing my room for the first time with, back then, new shelving. My 200th video was showing my entire keyboards collection at the time in one video. My 300th YouTube video was loaning the Tyros 5 at the time, and more shelving. I know that now the Tyros 5 isn't a big deal, but borrowing the Tyros 5 at the time was a big deal to me back then. My 400th video was my unboxing the new Yamaha Genos. My 500th video was a video compilation of song covers that I've done in the past. My 600th video, which I've done last year, was my story to how my keyboard started, my interest in keyboards and keyboard playing, which was celebrating of being on YouTube for 10 years. And now my 700th video, I am struggling with ideas on what to do for a special video. So if anyone has any ideas, suggestions, please let me know. I will really appreciate it. So my 700th video, I will leave up to the viewers, you. You can tell me what I should do for my 700th video. When I've uploaded all videos of the Casio SA76, I will be on 680 videos, so I'll be very close to 700. So yeah, again, I will really appreciate it if anyone just give me suggestions and ideas of what to do? Okay, so here is the 100 sounds or tones on this Casio SA76 keyboard. Thank you very much for watching and hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so this is now the end of this video of showing the 100 sounds that are on the Casio SA76 keyboard. I do hope you've enjoyed this video of the 100 sounds, so please do write back to me and tell me what you think. Thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned for the next video in which I will be showing you the 50 patterns on this keyboard.